This time, I probably still will not be able to handle this thing. I don't care about your enemies. I got shit to do.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside.
Great. More clocks.
I'm getting used to this ability. I literally just got the levitate. Now I gotta put it in action.
The fuck is that? It's making more
pop. Also, that hurt like hell. What the fuck? Maybe I got a shield when that happens. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Okay, shielding doesn't matter. Okay. It shows one weakness, and the weakness also damages you. I'm not good with controlling this right now. You won't let me die! I have to get better at that, but I just got the ability, so I'm still learning here. Yeah, maybe I should wait until I'm stronger. I mean, I don't even know what the ability is, if it's gonna be that useful. I hear the neighbors blasting loud music. They're probably like, this fucking guy never shuts the hell up late at night. Right. Let's just not mess with them right now, because fuck that shit. That thing hurts. I don't even know what the power is. Probably like slow down time or shoot out a giant blast that there is no elevator here. Smart guy, good job. There you go. How about this time you look where you're stepping? Fucking Christ, there's no elevator. Weird. Well, this is slowly getting here. Resync all my shit. I mean, I enjoyed the games that the group that made this, that the team, have done in the past. It's definitely different. The story is all over the story is all over the fucking place. I barely I'm hanging on with what the hell's going on, but I like all the powers and stuff like that, and doing all that stuff. I'm going to fifth floor. I can't... Am I on the fifth floor? Maybe I have to go up. Another elevator? Maybe there's another elevator somewhere. Or just... But I've enjoyed using my powers and stuff, even though it's a little framey on consoles, it doesn't exactly run the greatest. But that's fine. Could be up at 5, jeez. Hopefully it gets some kind of rest. I'm on floor one. If this goes down, can I, like, levitate upwards to the next floor? Holy cow, it's dark. Hello? Boy. This is not what they wanted. Okay, so maybe not here. Let's go check a different area. Maybe I go back to floor one and then I can go from there. Fuck it. Sheesh. Could make a faster elevator, guys. Come on. Time to just sit here and think how I'm probably doing all the wrong things, because there's no other elevator. I feel like there's something I gotta, like, just levitate and jump to. Probably that broken thing I was on up top is probably was something. I don't know. I need to get to fucking floor 5. You don't let me. I will have to just check because there's nothing here. Because this is just where I started. This is how I got to the floor. We're just now, we went from an action game to just, we're playing an elevator simulator. We're just gonna go up and down the elevator for the next, like, 3 hours before I decide I feel like changing. Because I am very indecisive of what floor I want to be on today. This one. No, this one. No, this one. This guy's still trapped in there. Yeah, I was gonna say, maybe that thing that I was like, what the hell's the point of? It's probably what takes me to the next floor. Nope. Drop. There we go. If I could fucking control myself. There, now I should be on the fifth floor. Now we can go find Dylan.
Dylan. He's so close.
I can taste him. Oh, good. That's what I need. I went at 3 p.m. and now it's 9 p.m., so overdid it. Now you're wide awake, or you're still super tired because a nap still doesn't help your exhaustion. But that happens with me. I'll lay down, and I'll be like, I'll sleep until like 5. I hear the alarm go off. I got maybe another hour and a half. Maybe one more hour. Oh, look, it's fucking 8 o'clock. 9 o'clock. What happened?
Hello. Can you hear me? Jesse.
No, I do not hear you. Stop yelling.
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily?
I feel questionable.
Gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here, with us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.
He's going to kill everybody. He's a liar.
We need to get back.
Get away from him. Brother. Your brother's an insane person. My brother's keeper. I can't move. I don't have clearance 6. I'm a fucking shitty director. Got it. Okay. What going on here? My name. Well, I think it was just the chest. I have no idea. I got all the way here just for this motherfucker to have turned himself in and probably is gonna kill everybody. This is bullshit. Fucking took. I got through all this trouble, got the levitate ability. Can't even beat the side boss that involves needing this power. My life's in shambles. On my way. I just gotta get to the fucking teleporting thing. Nope, we're not going through all that. I'm coming, Dylan. Look at this sweet hand motion. I'm coming. Also, I got ability points. Give me all the energy. Max up my energy. I'm back. I is made it. Well, either way, Galen, you didn't miss too much. I've only been playing for 2 hours. I had a late start. So, mainly I was waiting for my fucking external hard drive for my PS4 to come in so I can finally download all the things without issue. Now I have all the power! I'm like Henry after sex. Alright, boardroom.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I could arrange. But how did Darling create it?
I don't know. You have a lot of notes all over the place. Just grab him by the collar. Where's my brother?
After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
More bald.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs. Okay.
I swear to God, if I go up there, Jesse, and he's not there.
Be careful.
I feel like I've been running circles here.
Did you hear that? His prisoner been captured.
Stop fucking sending rumors about me. Oh yeah, that seems like a nice spot.
Through time, the thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye.
Seems to be in the present, right? He totally seems normal.
Push the thing through the surface into the way. You've always been in here. You are. This is betrayal. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
Through time. Seems about right.
Distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted is made right.
Dylan.
Shit.
The distorts you.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
Do you know who I am?
Oh, you know me. Say it.
I'm Jeff.
Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person.
Oh, boy.
Always a good sign.
Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet.
What are you fingering a woman?
You want the.
Can you stop that? Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
He's talking about finger and puss.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy.
Oh, boy.
Orange peel.
Shit.
No, not the orange peel. Banana peel.
This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary, in the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers.
Powers.
She didn't help when they locked me up.
Fresh
for
orange
years.
Peel.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
So anyway,
the Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does.
Put it in my asshole. Close enough.
Found
my prostate.
They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby.
Yeah. Don't sing that song to me, you bastard.
Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcome the hiss. I let it in.
You're not Dylan, you're Black Peter.
The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
How was that?
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut this off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
In your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the key card to get you there.
Why?
Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan.
Wait a minute, you had a key card? I swear to God, you had higher clearance than I do? I'm a fucking director here.
But only to look for this light projector. You can help me.
No, I cannot.
We can end this.
No, we cannot.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time.
How the fuck did you have clearance level 6 and here I am with bitch level 5?
Lots of interesting data off this stuff.
I heard that he voluntarily.
Hold on, I want to check something. Which one was it? I always forget which one's closest to the fucking janitor. I want to check something at the janitor's office. This is bullshit. My brother, who's locked up in a goddamn containment section, had a higher clearance than I did. This sucks. I pick up a gun, become director, and I haven't gotten clearance to anything. There's a whole lot of shit thrown at me. I mean, yeah, I got some sweet-ass powers, but... Fuck. I'm locked out of, like, 90% of the rooms without some help. Help! Janitor's office. This way. Can I go in this yet? Couldn't go in before. No, no, you can't. You can't levitate into it. Oh, it burns my ears, my brain, my brand. Hey, do you have any more? Oh, you do have some more things for me. All right. What a mess. Clear the mold.
You need to scrap that They are very good listeners. You can tell them anything.
No, or in the medical way. To them.
They like that.
Alright. Have to go to the medical plant. Or take care of some fucking mold. I may be a director, but I'm a janitor assistant first. I don't know where I'm running. You not know who I am? I am a goddess! Fear me! That would be me as a with the power levitate. I'd be like, sweet, I can levitate, and then I just smack right into the top of the doorway, and I'm busted my nose, and I'm in massive pain. Fuck! God damn it! All this power, and I still fuck it up! Alright, I can get there faster through logistics if I remember correctly, but yet I don't remember a damn thing. I'm still confused about a lot of things. Boom, boom. You can crouch, use both crouch and the environment to avoid incoming attacks. Always keep moving to avoid being overwhelmed. Isn't that the point of a gangbang? Is to be overwhelmed? Fucking frame rate, calm down. With this telekinesis powers, I can jerk more dicks than I could ever imagine. Ow, 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 ow! Is that the mold? Why should we not be able to do this actual ability, or this mission? On the account of not having a power that probably clears it. It's probably what the fucking anchor does that I can't do. What is the medical wing? This is security. Are you the fucking thing? This looks medical.
Mark Gibson, male.
I feel like listening to it right now. I'm trying to figure something out. Found a box. Unlocked door. Since I think I already looked in the shelter before. Yep. And this has to be the medical wing, this whole thing. It's just, I'm assuming that shit in there is the mold. But the problem is, I don't think I have the ability to clear that mold. Here, I got it. Are you cleared? How about now? Mold stinks. Oh, it fucking hurts. Alright. Hold on. Let me double check something. Because I bet it's a fucking power. Control. How to clear mold. Oh, no. No, not how to actually clean mold in real life. Alright, I see how it's supposed to be cleared, but how the fuck do I not get hurt by it? I probably need something. Moving mold? Is that something else? No, this is a whole different thing. I don't want to know how to clean mold in real life. What a mess. Clear the mold. Oh my god. It's so hard to look up things for this game. You keep giving me how to clean mold in real life. I don't want to clean mold in real life. That's not what I'm trying to do. The area, there are mold modules sitting along the walls I need to shoot, but what the fuck? I'm assuming it's in there because I can't get in there. Oh god, I don't want to control my allergies. Start mission 7. Head to this area. There is a mold module sitting on the wall I need to shoot. All in the same area and easy to find. That helps if I know what room they're in. If it's all in that room, I can't go in there. It all hurts. Where the fuck did you guys come from? Oh god, you're killing the frame rate. Too many particles. Anyway. I also just constantly hear whispering in my head. It must be one of the points up there that I can use. Oh boy. Where am I right now? I'm in security still, aren't I? Stop everyone talking! This is where I actually need to go. Yeah, because this is the Prime Candidate program. I'm going to the main mission! God damn it! I suck. I look things up and I can't get the proper answers I need. And I feel like an idiot. And then I keep getting so many things on how to clean mold in real life. I'm like, no, I need to know if it's in that room and how do I become immune to it. Or how I'm supposed to do it. At something? I can't tell what I'm looking at. It's so dark. Someone turn a light on. Kill myself, but I might like just explore the room really fast because I can't. Yeah, I think it might be in there. I just no idea how to clear all that shit. I think I'll just wait. I think I'll just progress. Maybe I'll get something or find something that'll help me. Anyway, erections.